Hey guys! So it's been a long time since I have posted a video, and so I'm gonna try to make up for that with this video. And it's gonna be a video, as you probably already know, of all of my pets, and it's gonna be a vlog style because that's the only thing I can do. So the first pet was going to be my Syrian hamster Pepper, and he does not want to be disturbed right now, so I'm not going to disturb him since it is in the middle of the day and he's supposed to be sleeping, so I'm not gonna bug him anymore. So we're gonna start introducing the fish. So the first fish is Cassio. I got him recently. He's one of my newer fish, but he obviously does not look like that because of his the condition of his fins. I believe I got him in early summer. But anyways, he lives in this 2.5 gallon tank. There's no filter, but there is a heater, and it's all live plants. So, yep. So the next tank is my 20 gallon wall that houses 5 females. So I have Topaz, who is a crown tail, Amity, half moon, Solstice, this one, which is half moon. This one is Carmen, who is also a half moon. And the last one is Azor. She's probably hiding in here. Just did a water change and she doesn't do well after water changes, so she's most likely hiding. And I leave the algae spots on here because number one, I'm too lazy, and number two, it's not on the front glass when I take pictures, so it's not a problem. And so yeah, just leave it. And so I have a filter. This is an aqua clear filter. I don't know which model it is. And look who's checking it out. And it just looks like this. You can adjust the flow if you want. Okay, I think this is the 50 to 70 or 20 to 50 gallons. But I know it's double the filtration for this tank. The next tank is a 10 gallon housing 4 males, and I know, I mean, in my opinion this is overstocked, but for now this is the best way to house them. So I have an aqua clear filter, and then I think it's a Zacro heater. It's okay, it's pretty nice for the price I got it for. So each male has about 2.5 gallons, which is what most people know as the minimum, but like because of the shape of it, it's so like narrow, I don't like it, and I would much rather them to have a bigger space. But here we have Sterling, who is a veal tail, Yu, who is a double tail, and he has some fin damage, and then Haru, who is a hoofed cat, and then lastly Oliver. I believe he is my oldest fish. Yeah, he is. He is a rose tail. This next tank is the root of all of my fish problems at the moment. It's a 10 gallon, it's divided in half, about. It houses 2 betas, so this is Hyde. He is, I believe he is disabled, like his vision is like going. He is a crown tail and he's white, which is amazing. He's really pretty. So he lives in this section. This has a sponge filter. And then a Zacro heater on this side. And then you got a sneak peek of the other beta. It is a baby beta. I don't know where it went. It's back there. So this is a problem because I don't have like a good tank size for just the baby to be in, because I think 2.5 gallons is too small for a baby. It might be just good enough for an adult, but for a baby, it's safer to be on the larger side. So he's just staying in here for now, and then I did not want to divide this tank too many times because my other betas are really aggressive, and since this guy is not very, I'm not sure if that's his normal personality or it's because he's slightly disabled, but he's pretty docile and I thought these two make a good pair together. So yeah. Pepper decided to come out, so I decided to film him for a bit. He's not gonna let me hold him though, so I'm just gonna show you guys from up here. He is a male Syrian hamster, and he is over a year old. I got him in September, early September of last year, and of course he was not born in September. He was probably a few months old at that time, so yeah, he's over a year old, almost 1.5 years, if I estimate his age prior to when I got him. So that's Pepper, my male Syrian long-haired hamster.
That's one of my pets. Her name is River, and she is a female Siberian husky. And she has no interest in me unless I have food. So I'm just bribing her with these treats. And yeah, she is 7 months old. She's almost 7 months old. And she's already really big and eating a lot. So yeah.
So that was all of my animals. I have 14 in total, 13 fish, 12 fish, one hamster, and one dog. And I hope you guys enjoyed all of them. If you guys have any specific questions for any of them, feel free to ask down below. And if you guys have any suggestions for future videos, those would be greatly appreciated as well. And so thank you for watching, and bye!